So before I did this master, I worked at the nuclear medicine department at the AMC. And there, when I had to scan a patient, I needed 6 different software applications. And it was very frustrating because I needed every 6 of them. So with that in mind, I was like, okay, how can we make IT work for people? So then I saw the Master of Medical Informatics. And I was like, yes, that's where I have to go. So this 2-year master program really helped me and my fellow students to learn how to collaborate, delve into all these different specific topics, and help us prepare and give us the tools to become that link between IT and healthcare. So after my master's degree, I started working at this company called Tino, which is an applied research institute in the Netherlands. And there I worked as a user experience researcher in the domain of child healthcare. So in the Netherlands, we have the preventive Dutch healthcare system. And there I worked on a project to find a way to empower parents to make them in charge more of their child's healthcare. So to be a link between the parents and the healthcare professionals through the means of IT. So I would like to give students 2 pieces of advice. One is that the perfect job does not exist. A lot of people think that when they were 4 or 5 that they had to already know what they wanted to be, so a doctor or a lawyer. But for most people, this is not the case. So don't worry about that. You will find a job that fits you, but don't go looking for that perfect one because it mostly doesn't exist. So my second piece of advice is that realize that during your master's degree, you collaborate with other students, you work on projects, you're probably gonna write a thesis at some point, and realize that those skills are also very valuable for the job field out there. So don't worry if you've just finished your master's degree, you feel very junior. You have a skill set that maybe you're not aware of yet, but you are prepared to go into the job field.